receive the vaccine or will, compared to 41% of Republicans. And those who said they definitely will not get it, it's only 2% were Democrats, 28% were Republicans. What's your reaction?
Right. So in a similar fashion to the politicization of masks, we've seen the same thing now to a little bit of a lesser degree, but nonetheless there with vaccines. Right. Another poll by the Gallup organization last week asked people if a vaccine was available for them right now, would they take it? And 91% of Democrats said yes. 51% of Republicans said yes. So we must close that gap. So what an opportunity for the most respected Republican, the former president of the United States, to make a big statement, to be publicly seen getting vaccinated. But yet he did not do that. Why would he not do that? You know, only a couple
Especially
of possibilities.
It gives him a chance to brag. You know, two of these were approved under his watch.
Right. Take a victory lap. So why wouldn't the former president do that? It's either something like, you know, he didn't want to estrange the vaccine denier population of his base, or something completely insane, which is he didn't want to roll up his sleeve in public. But, you know, the net result is incredibly destructive. We saw what happened when he cast doubt on the utility of masks last year. And without the president's very visible, assent to vaccines, you know, it has just a devastating result on the acceptance of vaccines in people who doubt it right now.
Yeah.